This is one of the available heater and air conditioner panels for your vehicle. If your vehicle is equipped with a different heater and air conditioner system, see your owner's manual for additional information. Push this button to turn the heater and air conditioner system on. Then use these buttons to manually set the desired temperature. Press this button and the system will automatically regulate and maintain fan speed, airflow, and temperature in the cabin. Press this button to select from the available airflow modes. This icon indicates air will flow from the defroster and foot outlets. The arrows indicate whether the center and side vents or the foot outlets are active. Press this button to recirculate air inside your vehicle. This increases AC efficiency and helps to block outside odors. Press the button again to draw in fresh outside air, improving your vehicle's defogging performance. Press and hold this button and an indicator will blink twice to indicate your air recirculation is set to automatic. In the automatic air intake mode, this indicator light will only display when recirculating the air inside your vehicle. Press this button to manually turn the air conditioner on or off. In hot or humid conditions, a visible mist may be seen coming from the vents when the air conditioner is active. This does not indicate a malfunction. Press this button to manually turn the heater on or off. The air conditioner can be operated simultaneously for dehumidified heating. To defrost or defog front and side windows, press this button. This indicator light may also illuminate because the AC compressor is activated to help dry the air and improve window clearing performance. The air can still be fully warmed with the AC activated. Press this button to defrost or defog the rear window and, if so equipped, the outside mirrors. If not turned off manually, this function will automatically deactivate in a period of time. For windshield de-icing, set the temperature to maximum heat with the fan set to high. There are temperature sensors located on the lower instrument panel and on top of the dashboard near the windshield that help regulate the automatic climate control settings. Do not put anything on or around these sensors. You can return to automatic control of the heater and air conditioner system at any time by pressing this button. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.